The messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, led us in the dawn prayer and then mounted the pulpit and addressed us until it was noon prayer. He then came down the pulpit and then again and observed prayer and then again mounted the pulpit. And again addressed us until it was time for the asr prayer. That means afternoon prayer. He then again came down and observed the prayer and again mounted the pulpit and addressed us until the sun was set. And he informed everything that is pertaining to turmoil that lay hidden in the past. And what lies in the future, and the most learned amongst us is one who remembers them well. Al-Hadith Muslim Sharif, book number 41. Hadith number 6913.